Actually, I have to say the lenses on this are quite good. I can see perfectly well. I can see perfectly. I think on one of the sellers was saying that no, they're not really UV protection or whatever certified. That was loud and unexpected. Yeah. How come? Well, I'm not going to be staring at the sun.
No, it isn't that. It's, well, you never complain about the UV filters,
yeah.
It's the ones
that just make the last one. Yes.
Oh, the pupils,
yeah.
And it's comparing to people like...
I can spot any fireworks up there. I saw one. The other thing is, it's kind of hard to know. I'm not sure if the lens is slightly out of whack, but when I was the camera lens, just because I thought I was looking at, when I was doing a test, I thought I was looking directly at what my hands were looking at, but it was to the left. Now maybe that's my head being wrong. Oh, yes, there you go, look at that. Remember where the
I am looking.
Because it was back that way. Yeah. Oh yeah. Abducted by one, yeah. What, wearing glasses? Well, I might be a little famous, you don't know. Yes. Okay. I don't know, I mean, I haven't looked through the other entries and I don't know, I mean, certainly when I... Yeah, they're saying in the 4,000s it's one. Yeah. Oh, it's almost how Buxton lived there. Yes. No, not on that one. Right. Oh, something in there smells good. What?
Print my
round. I've got a feeling it might be this corner. Sorry, mate.
I'm not getting over that anytime soon.
Ah, no thanks, mate. We've already eaten. Really?